COVID-19 cases increased by 31% or more than 2,000 cases a day during the last 7 days compared to the period of July 30 to August 5. In the National Capital Region, cases also rose to 933 or 52% a day compared to the recorded case last week. An average of 52 individuals also died in the region due to the infection. According to the Department of Health, all areas in Metro Manila are now classified as either at high or critical risk for COVID-19, while two cities are now at critical level because their hospital beds are already full.
Total COVID-19 beds and ICU bed utilization of Pateros already at 100%, Navotas with 100% bed utilization. 17 out of 17 cities in NCR are with Delta variant cases as of the latest run, which was August 5.
Meanwhile, 54 areas in the country are now placed under Alert Level 4, with this having over 70% occupancy rate of their isolation, ward beds, ICU beds, and mechanical ventilators.
So pag tinignan ho natin yung mga datos, maaring ito po ay from the week prior to the ECQ pa ho, ito pong ating nararamdaman. So we will see the effects of this lockdown or ECQ maybe 2 to 3 weeks after, no, this 2-week period of ECQ. Ito pong pag-i-ease natin ng restrictions, ito pong pagtutuloy kung itutuloy ang ECQ o hindi, kung tayo po ay makakapagbukas na ng ibang sektor, kung bababa ang mga kaso at mga tao sa ospital, ay nagre-rely po iyan at depende yan sa lahat, sa atin lahat dito sa ating bansa.
Currently, the DOH has no recommendation yet whether to extend or relax the enhanced community quarantine restrictions in NCR after August 20. Aiko Miguel, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.